So I'm Carletta Carrington Wilson. I'm Carletta Carrington Wilson. I'm very pleased to have once again been a part of an Onyx Fine Arts Collective exhibit. It has been an honor to see how Onyx has grown and expanded throughout the years. My piece in this show is Letter to a Laundress. It consists of photographs dating from 1887 to about the 1940s of washerwomen and laundresses. If Onyx did not have this space at King Street Station, I would have no home for this show, which I have been waiting to exhibit for some time now. It has been a real journey in that not only have I shared the process of creating the exhibit and the work, but many people come to me and they bring me information about things that have happened in their life, their knowledge of the laundresses and washerwomen in their family lines. Men, women tell me about how to get stains out of clothes and what their grandmothers did. There are beautiful stories, they're beautiful lived memories. Just today, a woman was sharing to me, she says, well, you know, I say that the work dates from the late 19th century to about 1940. And she says, well, you know, it goes further than that. And she was telling me about this African-American woman who ironed for her family. And so I said, again, this is lived memory, which I think makes the piece resonate with people. That we learn, it's a sharing where we learn about the history of this country through a hidden history. It's the hidden history of the women who did the labor, the wash, the clothes that fit all of our bodies, who did this task. And we did not see them until these images that were in the Library of Congress Prints and Photographs Division were collected so that we could see through time into the history. I guess that's anything else? No. Thank you for your time.